Yeah, Chef Daddy, you go ahead. All in there, baby. All in.
Hit the button.
It's hitting.
It's on?
It's on, baby.
Yeah, what's up, baby? It's your boy, Chef Daddy. Yo. I'm up here in Middletown, New York, in the field doing what I do. You hear what I'm saying, baby?
Chicken salad, live stock, all that.
But I'm taking time out to tell y'all what's going on and why. Oh, right now, baby. You chilling? You just came off my boss' birthday party weekend. You know what I'm saying? Check out Flip Stick. Get a picture. Hit them grill box, baby.
You
see them grill box right there?
Hot, ready, and steady.
Those are the cowboy steaks right here, baby.
Long John Silver all the way, baby.
No doubt. All right, now. Back to what I was saying. I want y'all to stay tuned because we got the Father Day weekend jump off. Getting ready to jump off like an old other Father Day, baby. Because your boy Chef Daddy is a father and a grandfather, you dig?
Yeah, Chef O, where he's going to be at?
No grandfather and I ain't had no father there.
Come on, tell me where he's going to be at.
He's going to be in Y.O., Yonkers, New York. We got the joint jumping off, you know what I'm saying? My boy Jay the Kid, you know what I'm saying? The hardest rapper in the game. He's giving back that weekend, you dig? So just stay tuned. Oh, but and we got the play coming out June 12th, A Gift of Sunshine, you dig? And your boy's in. I'm playing a part of Uncle Wed, you dig? If you want a sneak peek of that, go get the book. It's online right now and it's in the Barnes & Noble. Gift of Sunshine. Shout out to my girl Hope. You're doing your thing. Your deep mind of Hope. That's where the play coming from. She also my publisher. That's my cookbook. It's coming up soon, you dig? So you check me out. I'm in the field right now, so I can't stay on the camera. I'm working, and that's how it's going down. Yo, see what I'm working with. See what people are working for. Look at the house that right here, baby. That's what I'm doing. That's the type of clientele we got right here, baby.
Kirkler.
You dig? Middletown. And we're doing our thing.
Big Steve.
That's right.
Big Mike.
Alright.
Hip hop cuisine, stand up. Hip hop cuisine, stand up.
Chef Daddy right here.
Hip hop cuisine, stand up.
Slap him.
All right, baby. We got the B out right now. Your boy Chef Daddy OG taking time out while he's getting that paper. I'm on that paper chase, y'all, as always. You hear me? Well, we get back to you with the news and all that coming up right now. But I got to get back to work, baby, because I got to get that money, yo. That mortgage is due, you heard me? It's your boy Chef Daddy OG, baby. Up in Middletown. Just got it in. I'm in the field. I'm with satisfied customers, you did. They just had a taste of that hip hop cuisine, the takeover, you did. Cookbook coming soon to you, baby. What's up, baby?
Hip hop cuisine is what's happening.
That's what's up, baby. Yeah.
What's funny about that steak? Yeah. Tender as mender.
It was juicy. Was it juicy, baby? What's up, baby? What's up? How you doing?
Everybody, you know, the hip hop cuisine is what's popping right now. let this chef right here turn it on. That steak was turned on, turning my stomach very lovely, very tender, very juicy.
That's what's up, baby. I'm so overwhelmed right now.
If I was y'all, I would get that book, get that magazine, get that man to hook all your foods up.
I heard it first right here. We up in Middletown, baby. Right. Now we going to go to the home. Hey, baby. What's going on? Oh, that's my big brother right there, man.
You popped on us, yo. Good to the heart. Yo, wifey, and your business, baby.
What's up? That's my baby sister.
What's up?
Man.
What's up?
Hip Hop Cuisine, what up?
Hip Hop Cuisine, no. Big Rob Ski.
I'm talking about the steak, baby. I ain't taking credit for nothing else but the steak, baby.
I'm juicy, baby. Yo, yeah, word up straight up. From the Bronx up to Middletown, yo, we throwing it down. Yo, yeah, baby.
That's what it is, baby. Right. If I can see, stand up. One God. We out. Later.